my NCAP's pathway career was in the ag pathway, kind of. It was becoming a farrier, and my mentor, he was a really nice guy. His name's Jake Orgren. He's from Grand Island, and I loved working with him. He taught me everything that I wanted to learn this semester about becoming a farrier, what it takes, what you have to do to become a farrier, and why it may be beneficial to become a farrier and why it may not be beneficial to be a farrier.